Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000? What about this nasty Gnorn character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Gnorn is a simple creature.
Vampire.
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon King.
No threat!
Besides, he is an ugly that does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.